his headshots. Instead, it's Misuda taking some shots there. Does get that bomb up. Shoxi's got his back. Both players remain. One caught in the sandwich, and it is all on Misuda now. Time to clutch it, my dude. Team is counting on you in this pistol round. 1v2, and he's about to get flanked. He could pick up the P250 if he wanted to. Have a little bit more oomph. A bit more firepower versus the Kevlar.
He's getting back around the corner, and just in time, I was going to say, Tabson was about to shoot him in the back. Now Santeros is up there. He knows exactly where he is, but he could just stand up and try and go for the fight, and there's the headshot! Amazing double kill from Misuta. I thought earlier, did he use burst fire at range?
Yes.
I think he had it accidentally switched to burst fire, so that is not the most confident start, but that is a really great comeback. Misuta just absolutely handling that well and realizing that standing on top of that truck was not a great idea.
Listen, time will tell if this is possible or not.